Tonight, a Virginia Tech football player from Virginia Beach is charged with murder. Blacksburg police arrested 18-year-old Isimemen Etute after they found the man dead last night. Etute went to Cox High School. Police say the victim, 40-year-old Jerry Smith, knew Etute but didn't say how. Virginia Tech says Etute is on interim suspension and is suspended from the football team.